This is what you call a flip. 10 keys from a car to brick. Bentley from his mama whip. K.O.D. he hard as shit. This is what you call a flip. 10 keys from a car to brick. Bentley from his mama whip. K.O.D. he hard as shit. This is what you call a flip. 10 keys from a...
Note to self, Tyler. Take them fucking glasses off. Take a joke, bro. I'm gonna hit you with a fucking lamp so you're lighting fuck up.
This is the pre-recording.
Joke from 2014.
Of Tyler's videos.
No, dude, you gotta run in here and jump in. Jump on your bed, catch yourself in.
I don't know if they're trying to sleep upstairs. So, anyways, we're about to go through a super ultra rare sneaker collection with all three of us because we all got some hype sneakers and some custom sneakers and some shit sneakers. Especially Dylan.
What, you didn't think that was funny?
No, not really.
Okay, me neither.
This here.
We're whipping out some first. These are the beaters. This is the fucking Jordan 11s. Dude, I'm not going to lie. I forgot the colorway of these.
Gamma
blues. That's what they're called. God, I'm a rookie over here. Then I got the classics. I got the dress shoes. All black suede Chelsea boots. You guys got to get you a pair of those if you don't have these. I got some basic ass Puma runners. I think every white girl's wear these with leggings and a hoodie.
Fucking pussy.
Yeah. Basic ass. I'm not going to lie. These are the most basic shoes I have. They're literally just free runners. And I have so many people compliment me on these shoes, it's retarded. Can they see that? Hell yeah, they can now. Fuck yeah. These are the hottest things.
Yeah, your grandpa's gonna be pissed.
Maybe some straight jackets for your feet if you guys wanna have swamp ass or swamp toes in the winter.
Okay, buddy.
What about these?
The Tommy Hilfiger with the fur on the inside loafers. These are exclusive to Marshalls and every other marketing company only. What about what? And there ain't none over there. Next. We got the Nike Stitch Blazers. I don't see anyone with these, even though they were... I don't see anyone with these. It's supposed to be a smooth transition. Jordan True Blue 3s. I don't even remember when I got these, but...
Yesterday.
I didn't get these yesterday, because they're kind of beat, not gonna lie. I need to clean them.
He's just sitting here, just like, oh shit.
Cartoon Vans. These are all whites. I had to customize these myself. Cameron's laughing because that shit was so cool.
Me and Noah are just like,
I got it.
These are actually all white Vans, but I customized them myself with Dylan's help. He thinks he done it all, but he didn't do shit.
Now, what'd you do to that shoe?
Next shoe. These are the McDonald's Yeezys. I really don't know the actual colorway for these, but they look like a McChicken. Like the McChicken wrapper, if you guys know what I'm talking about. So, yeah, these are the Yeezy. This is my first pair of Yeezys that I ever had. I hope you can't see my ass, so it looks like I'm laying like a woman.
No, you can't.
Okay, good. That'd be weird.
I don't think so.
Because it's fat as shit.
Yeah. These are the black 700 Yeezys. These are 700s, right? I'm pretty sure I managed. I don't think I have downs.
Those are the 500s.
No, they're not.
You don't know.
These are the 700s. These are the all blacks with the gum bottoms. I'm not a big sneakerhead like I used to be. I used to keep up with every single Jordan that ever came out. I see my feet moving through the lens. It looks super gay.
Flutter them for me.
Nah, but
why did he like draw so hard on that?
I don't know. These are the all blacks with the gum bottoms. These were a Christmas present from this year. And I'm very thankful for these. These are probably one of my favorite sneakers that I have now. Take this white hand. These are the black and whites. I don't know what these are called. These are the Zebra 352 Yeezys. 350 V2 Yeezys. This is the second version of 350s. Yeah. These was also a Christmas present this year, and I'm very grateful. I think they're a little bit too big, though, not going to lie. Haven't even worn them yet. Last heat in my collection. Don't show him. What the fuck are you doing?
I was going to see if he noticed.
No shit. I thought he was going to hit me with them.
Keep that in there.
All right, this is my favorite pair of Jordans that I own. It's only... God.
Your floor is fucked up, dude.
This is my favorite pair of Jordans that I own. This is the Jordan 1s. They're not called Galaxy. Fuck, dude, I forgot all the colorways in my shirt.
All-stars.
All-star ones.
Chameleons.
Chameleons. You're fucking fake.
Quit saying the same shit I say.
Quit saying the same shit I say.
Anyways, these are the cleanest Jordan ones that I think I've seen in a while for a great price. That wasn't the bread ones or the shattered backboard ones.
Balsa?
All right, Dylan's up next. Let's see what he's got. All right, thanks, guys. Dylan's got some big-ass walk-in closet. This thing's massive.
Sorry, I have these expensive-ass fucking Travis Scott Reese puffs right here in the way. First piece. It just says fuck. It's a beer. They got fours. I'm gonna just say they're just some fucking Reggie-ass OG shit. You know. If they're to got, we have got them.
It's beaters that he doesn't give a shit about.
He thought the box came off, so he fucking slung it really hard.
Just Dons. Shout out Pete Davidson. That's the only reason I got him. Pete Davidson wore him in the Justin Bieber roast.
That was the only reason you got a $500 pair of shoe. Pair of shoe. What the hell does that even mean? You're a retard.
Marshmallow ones.
You got these? Probably not. I got them.
What a dick. An asshole. He's wearing an Eli Manning jersey.
Fogs. You got these? Probably not. I got these though. Shout out to my wifey over there in the bed.
She says she don't want to be on camera.
Got them. They're got. These. They were too fucking plain for me, so I had to just draw all over my $300 shoes.
Wait, whip those out. They couldn't really see them.
You want to see them again? You ain't got shit like this, dude. You ain't got them? It's just a fucking... We got some Vans Heat, blue checkers, just whatever. We ain't good.
Rapid fire, them motherfuckers.
You got clubs? You got these? Probably everybody's got these. After I got them, they were all got.
Actually, this guy had them first.
You got these? Go with the, you know, blah! Shout out YG one time.
You have blue one.
Yeah. Shout out Blueface one time. Got these, because he's a fire AF. Shout out everybody that uses AF one time. If you don't use it, you start using it now as we start using it. Shout out Tyler, the Creator one time.
They can't see those.
Don't use these. These are shit.
Okay.
You got these? Nah, you probably never see this fucking box in life. What am I thinking? You got these? You might have them, but are they signed by Young Pinch? You got these.
Dude, you got these. God, I got these. I forgot he had so many fucking.
You probably ain't got them.
Just look at that fucking box.
I got these. These are some normal stuff. Got those.
Sorry for verbalizing.
Carries, whenever you're trying to get cross.
I forgot he had so many pairs of shoes.
I'm cross. Where's multiply? Got these in case you're trying to get cross in these. Whatever, man. It's whatever.
This motherfucker's still pulling out shoes.
I got these. You got these?
He's got shoes that you don't even want in there.
He's still pulling out.
Wait, you still have those?
Yeah, I still got these.
You got these right here. Show these.
And when your mom comes over, I'll wear these.
There you go. These are easy. I don't know. So they know. He wears these to play in.
They're all got. Oh, I got these. Some more. Why? Blah! Oh, jeez. I got these. Shout out to my white bitches out there, y'all.
He's I'm rocking the Uggs, too.
What y'all do? I wear these Starbucks every fucking day.
Hey, throw an explosion out there, too.
Shout out to Eli Manning one time. Can't you see this?
Did he just speak in cursive? What the fuck did he just say?
Something from Atlanta. It's from Atlanta.
With all these nice-ass fucking limited edition jerseys, I got Supreme shit everywhere. Don't show it because, God, then they'll have to fucking try to find my address. Just wake the fuck up. Stay woke. Quit sleep. Stay fucking woke.
All right, we're getting ready to head to cameras room.
I got my fucking ham sandwich. I got these. Nah, fucking those.
My fucking ham sandwich.
These fucking Jordan 4s.
This is the Jordan 4 lasers.
How much are these?
Those are mine.
Nah, he's perplexing. That's it for my shoe game. I got my fucking These, everyone has these.
Nah, low key, hold on. No one's seen these? Because these are fucking,
you know, the light. B-roll. Ones. So, yeah. Versace ass.
You can, yeah, that's good now.
Don't hold this. You're the lighting guy. I got these. I got, you know, these. You know, I wear these at school. Catch me on the flip side of school. Dylan copied me with these. And there I do. Mm-hmm. Dude, stop. Dylan's a blood. I'm a crip. How do you do it?
Blood. Crip. Go up to see one time.
Don't do that. You're going to get fucking shot.
Credilog. Credilog.
Kellogg.
It's okay.
Shut up.
Dylan crosses people up too, but I'm dripped out while I cross people. You know what I'm saying?
Sorry, AirPods are fucked up.
Yeah, I'm fucking... Here, take one. Drip, drip. You see the drip, though? Can you see the drip?
Yeah, they can see the drip.
The drip?
Yeah. Like the water spots. Yeah, they can see that.
There's no music playing.
The drip.
What do you mean?
Everyone's gonna have a pair of Air Forces. I feel like I started the wave. Or I didn't start it. I didn't start it, but I hopped on it way before.
Like, definitely gonna finish it.
It was like a...
Karen F has been a wave since the fucking 80s.
Dude, you have fucking Pumas.
Yeah, that look the same as your Versace's.
I have...
Shitting shoes. I wear these to the shitter.
Yeah. These are my shitting shoes. I just go to the bathroom in these. I don't really do much with them. Honestly, they're kind of bland. They're too bland for me, so I don't fucking wear pieces of shit. These, Dylan drew one of his, but I said, fuck that, I'm not a cartoonist. So I fucking just left them. They're too blunt for me, so I don't wear them. I didn't have mine by Young Pinch, but I definitely had them, like, 2 months before Dylan, because he fucking got here. And mine are black, so...
Mine don't look like... I got black, I got black.
Mine don't look like... I should have brought it. You know what I'm talking about.
But we still got them.
I copied Tyler on these. I didn't really copy them, but mine are black, and they're like...
Copy the shit out of them. That's the exact same thing as what Dylan did with the Gucci slides. Mine were just white, and yours were black.
Yeah, but mine are low. Dylan's would have no fucking thing right here. It'd just be the bottom part.
Sure.
But I get more compliments on these. I kind of wear these to school. I'm ordering some laces on these, because I ain't got no laces, of course.
He actually asked Levi, he said, yo, can I use your Amazon account? I need to get some laces.
Alright, in case you're trying to play some checkers. We all have checkered Vans because we get bored sometimes when we're out and about. We gotta play some checkers. We always bring pieces. These, I usually beat these.
That was clean as fuck. That toss?
I usually.
Just what we do.
Yeah, not I usually that party in them. And
how do you party?
Hardy.
How do you party hardy?
With both hands. Come on now, don't test me. I got these. I beat these. I wore these to school all of ninth grade.
This is when I'm hunting for pussy.
And these are, don't show these just yet. These are, you know, these are heat.
The fuck are they?
They're heat.
Oh, they're just loafies. Hey, that was just a lucky guess.
I started the trend for wearing loafies. Tyler had to copy me every time. They all just copy.
Yeah. We got London on the track. This is all God's doing, man, you can't plan it. But if the devil's in the details, then I'm satanic. About to take over your city and you can't stand it.